variety show finally comes to America. Viva Variety! With this time, Mr. Le Pen, the former Mrs. Le Pen, the Swimsuit Squad, and me, your cool-ass pal, Johnny Blue Jeans. Tonight, actor-director Ben Stiller, the rock and roll of They Might Be Giants, and knife thrower Larry Sisetsky.
And now, a Jedi Master talks.
Next time on the couch, it's Liz Winstead and Ken Rogerson.
Last Thanksgiving, I shot my own turkey.
It was pretty fun.
You know, that shotgun going off, blam, blam. Everybody at the supermarket just staring at me.
Watch Dr. Katz, Sunday at 10 p.m.
Variety.
Well, Ben Stiller seems to be having a better time at least.
Yes, you know, it's amazing what a few kind words from four dancers can do.
Up until now, the show has pretty much made the Hindenburg look like a honeymoon.
Oh, look who's talking. At least the Hindenburg stayed up all the way across the Atlantic.
Agatha, why must you always kick a man when he's down?
Well, when a man is always down, when in the hell are you supposed to kick him? Ladies and gentlemen, They Might Be Giants.
The next, Dream On. Barton's mom has a facelift.
You look amazing.
A heart attack.
Oh my God.
And a hospital wedding.
You want to get married?
Not bad for a half-hour show. Don't miss Dream On, coming up next.
On the next Viva Variety!
It's the world's only contortionist fiddler, singer Marshall Crenshaw, Star Trek's Walter Koenig, and a special guest appearance by Dick Clark. It's a brand new Viva Variety next Tuesday at 10, only at Comedy Central.
Six cylinders, 1,520 cc's. You'll go through towns where you'll be the biggest thing that happens all year. The new Valkyrie Tour. America's the boulevard it was born to cruise.
Now that I'm teaching in the business, we're getting really close.
Even though my job takes me on the road a lot.
But that's no problem. I have them call me 1-800-COLLECT. It's inexpensive, so we can talk as often as we want.
Without screwing up the bottom line.
Yeah, calling with 1-800-COLLECT has really helped us get to know each other.
Yeah, we talk about business and sports and women.
By the way, how is Shelly?
That's Charlene, Dad.
Charlene.
1-800-COLLECT. They love to hear from you.
Long before Gina started thinking about pink or blue, she was thinking orange. 100% pure Florida orange juice. Because thanks to the March of Dimes, she knew the folic acid in orange juice may help reduce the risk of certain birth defects. So, before you start thinking about having a baby, think 100% pure Florida orange juice. Are you drinking enough?
Computers in Silicon Valley have a model number on them, and that's it. At Gateway 2000, our custom-built computers are treated a little differently. That's because every system we build has a name attached.
Connie Kramer, Connie from New Jersey, this is your computer and it's on television.
Gateway computers feature the Intel Pentium processor. And the only way to get them is to call 1-800-GATEWAY. You get a friend in the business, give us a call.
Six cylinders, six carbs, two bags, one windshield. It's a good thing we got 50 states. The new Valkyrie Tour. America's the boulevard it was born to cruise.
Well, sweet Melissa, what a good show that was. My thanks to the Matt the Big Giants and Larry Seseski. And hey, Ben Stiller, all kidding aside, you're a great actor and director, both.
You don't even know who I am, do you?
But we wish we did, Ben, we wish we did.
Well, what the hell? What the hell? Hey!
Oh, my God! How could the show get any better? Oh, wait a second. Maybe it could. Johnny Blue Jeans could risk his life once again. Johnny, are you ready?
No, I just do it, man.
Coming up next, it's Dream On, the show that gives you a different kind of hay fever. You get to see lots of rolls in the hay and then experience a white fever.
Show, comedy legend Milton Berle is in the studio. You'll meet the Dennis Rodman of professional bowling and another provocative He Said Winstead. We go for style, not substance.
These shorts must have shrunk in the attic. Oh, maybe if I lie down, I can zip these up.
Try these on for size. Quaker Caramel Corn Cakes. 50 calories. Zero excuses.
Rain Tree's Mr. Sandman, Lipscomb Rising Star.
If their bloodlines are any indication, these puppies will grow to become champions. But breeding alone isn't enough. To reach their full potential, they'll need the balance of essential nutrients they get in Puppy Chow brand from Purina, which may be just the thing to bring out the potential in puppies like Dweezil, Filbert. Come on, Monty! Purina, bring out the champion in your dog.
A good sweat isn't so good once the game is over.
Great game, Brendan.
Thanks, mate.
That's why there's Irish Spring Sport. It works hard because you play hard. Irish Spring Sport has an extra antibacterial ingredient that kills odor-causing germs better than regular soap. So I feel clean and fresh. It's Irish Spring Sport. Kills odor-causing germs, so play as hard as you like.
A dilemma. As an adult, I insist on a cereal that offers nutrition. Yet I can't deny that part of me desires taste. What about taste?
Get both with Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheat Cereal. For the adult in you, whole grain wheat. And for the kid in you, great frosted taste.
I know it goes on my tray. The sweet stuff.
You only have one heart. And as part of a low-fat, low-cholesterol diet, Frosted Mini Wheats and 40 other Kellogg's cereals can help you take care of it.
Work boots. Tough on the outside, tough on your feet inside. Not enough cushioning. Dr. Scholl's Maximum Comfort Work Insoles give you 100% more cushioning. They make work easier on your feet.
Welcome back to Viva Variety. You know, it gets so crazy here in showbiz with the hassle and the bustle that sometimes it's hard to even know what day it is. Honey, do you know what day it is?
Well, don't call me honey, but according to my calendar, it...
Monday, Tuesday, happy days.
Having fun on happy days.
I'm Ralph Mills from Happy Days.
And Johnny Cruz, and this is me. Having happy days.
It's 1950, so no one's blue.
There's fries at Arnold's and milkshakes too.
Drag racing around till I get my fill.
Then we all get laid on Blueberry Hill.
Is broken. I wonder who we could possibly find to fix it at this hour. I wonder who we could possibly find to fix it at this hour.
Okay, so, hey, Al, Ralph, Shortcakes, Ralph. Mr. C, I was just in my office, which is, as you know, the men's room. Exactamundo. Don't touch the hair. Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. You touch your thoughts,
hey!
Oh.
All right, cool. So I'll be up on Inspiration Point making out. Because everybody likes to make out, right?
Yeah, making out is cool.
Oh. Whoa.
Fonzie, aren't you going to say A?
No.
Can I say A? No!
Okay.
You're not paid to say A. What are you paid to do?
Couple things.
One.
Water and feed the gerbils.
Feed the gerbils.
Do the commercials for you.
That's right. Come on, skedaddle.
All right. Sit on it, Paco.
I heard that. I heard that. You have a microphone on.
Hey there. Jonah Blue Jeans here with the former Mrs. Le Pen to talk about the new doll every kid wants. Baby needs a shave.
Now, I know what you're thinking. That baby don't need no shave.
But wait one cotton pick in second, okay? Because you give this baby a good old-fashioned shaking, and voila!
Baby needs a shave!
Now, the first thing you do, okay? You take your official baby needs a shave straight razor.
And you get that baby's face.
As smooth as his ass.
Hey, let's face it. There's nothing more fun than shaving, you know?
And there's nothing more ironic than shaving a baby. And let's face it, kids love irony.
Every day in every way.
Baby needs a shave from the people that brought you baby tastes like soup. The baby that tastes just like soup.
You put some crackers on that baby, that's like soupy baby. It's great.
Back to you, toad face.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, from the town so nice, they named it San Diego, the world's premier impalement artist, Larry Seseski. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So, now, Larry, this is not magic tricks or magic. You really throw knives at people.
This is real dangerous, real steel.
Good. I understand you need a volunteer.
Yes.
Well, you can't have Agatha because I'm still making the payment. So, Johnny Blue Jeans.
What?
Sura.
Oh, I already did it.
Look, Johnny, if you don't want to do it, just say so and I'll get somebody else.
Okay, I don't want to do it.
No, I meant I'll get somebody else for your job.
Okay, I'll do it, but just because I am otherwise unemployable.
Right.
Larry, would you like something to drink to calm your nerves?
No,
like
thank
a kamikaze
you.
Or
no, thank
purple
you.
Hoodie?
I'm ready.
Okay, are they, are the girls going to be a distraction? Is this,
Let me take a look.
Is this,
Yeah, that's too much. Too much.
Okay. Out, get out. Well, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Larry Seseski. Messieurs, Larry Seseski will do a trick that is 10,000 times more difficult. He will throw the knives at Johnny, while Johnny Blue Jeans is totally obscured by a huge piece of paper. So now, without the use of sight, throwing the knives at Johnny Blue Jeans.
I'm ready, man!
You're watching Comedy Central. You like sexy comedy? How about comical sex? Then don't miss Dream On. It's next at 10:30.
You are witnessing, in its entirety, the Volkswagen.